things. I recently got a new computer and a new monitor, so I want to start streaming a little bit more often. I don't currently have a webcam. I'm using excuse me. I'm currently using an old phone of mine with a separate app that allows me to use it as a webcam. So the angle is a little weird, but yeah, trying my best, and this is my attempt at a first stream with the new computer, which I think will turn out pretty well, I think. I don't see anything that could go wrong with it. Let me just pull up the stream on my phone. My actual phone. That this is a weird. It's an old phone of mine that I had a couple years ago that's it's able to run the thing. Noise gate thing is a little weird. I activated the noise gate feature in my audio settings so that, because the fan on my computer, it is a little loud and the mic can pick it up. So I wanted to make it so that that doesn't really happen. Just want to make it so just barely can't perfect. I think it might still sound a little weird, but I think that's just how it's gonna have to be. Again, I want it to sound okay even when I'm not talking, really. I don't want this constant drone in the back. I only want noise when I'm actually saying something. So, yeah. So that, put there. Okay. So I'm gonna be playing some Overwatch, I think. The webcam's lagging a little bit. That's fine. Actually, it might be best if I do this. Stop. I don't know if you guys can still hear me. So that didn't work. Okay. That didn't work, but that's fine. Okay, so first things first. Oh, I should probably assign. Again, this is a little bit weird. Lighting's weird too. I wish I could fix that. Yeah, I guess I could brighten up the thing. That's fine. Who cares? What was I gonna do? Oh, right, this. Probably do. Yeah, that seems to work all right. Okay. So let's see if this is actually going to work. Hopefully. Hopefully it works still. Moment of truth. This. I'm looking at it from another point of view, and I'm like, is this really what I want it to be? Yeah. I'll fix it next time if I need to, but just play a game first. I love Mr. Duel, one of my favorite game modes. Fair warning, I'm really bad at computer Overwatch. I just got the game on the computer. I'm used to actually playing it on the Switch, which, as you probably could guess, it's...
Welcome to Castile. Battle. Soldier 76. Fight.
Oh, that's what the issue is. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Okay. I'm still gonna turn down the volume. Is it better now? At least a little bit. While I'm here, I might as well change this. Is it at least a little better? Please let me know. There. That looks weird, doesn't it? Maybe if I lower this. There we go. Okay. Is it... Oh, the game audio isn't going to be loud right now. Okay, let me go jump into another game and see if it's any better. Yeah. I also tried to make the... it's slightly better. Alright, let me turn down the game audio just a little bit more. Because I would like... my voice to stand out above the game. So it should be all right now. Maybe if I do this instead. There. I hope that's not too much, but okay. All right, jump into another thing. Okay, so this should be, let me go to the practice room. Oh, maybe not. Not what I meant to do. Well, whoops, I don't know what this is. Ironically, I've never hit this button in my life.
Welcome.
What's skirmish? Go Reaper, I guess.
Death walks among you.
I don't know what this is. Okay, thank God. My goal is to get the the loot box here and loot box in the Chateau Deathmatch. It's a Sombra duel. Hate these. Yes! Yeah! I did it. Woohoo. Anna. Yeah. I'm decent with Anna, so. Alright, so where is this guy? It's all over. Yeah. When, if you're that low and she sleeps you, it's just done. Widowmaker. Okay. That is a weird victory pose. Okay. What? Oh, hi. Okay. Well, I'm dead. So, this is just not gonna work out very well. Alright, so I'm pretty bad at Orisa. So, what if I try a different strategy this time? Okay, what you gonna do about it, huh? Wait, is this... Did I seriously just win that? There's no reason I should have won that. They definitely should have gotten me. Tracer, yeah. I'm decent with Tracer. I always forget that it's not the direction you're facing, it's the direction you're walking. Okay, so... Tracer... Where are you? Come on, where... No. So they use the recall at a wrong time. Yes. Because they used the recall like right before I attacked them, I was able to get enough damage in so that they couldn't heal themselves. So it's pretty easy. Alright. Hate Symmetra. Symmetra is one of my least favorite characters in the game. So I didn't know that she had that for a long time. No. Yeah. I'm not even gonna worry about that. Ooh. Yeah, Hanzo. I'm decent with Hanzo.
See through the dragon's eyes.
That was a waste. Oh, damn it. Where? I should have used the other one. Oh no, I was gonna say GG, but I'm playing too much COD, gotta get used to this. Those snipes though, easy. Hey! Sombra, it's me. Yeah. I still lost, but yeah. It's okay though. Yes. All right. So I want to get the loot box here and the loot box here. Oof. I need to get used to this screen. It's up higher than what my screen was before, so it's a little awkward looking up now. Alright. Doomfist. Doomfist 1v1s are so hit and miss. Okay, Ana. Oh my god! That was cool. That was good. Might actually... Nah, I'm not gonna clip that. Still. Oh, that was pretty good. Another Symmetra fight? Why? Why? Who willingly plays Symmetra? Let's be honest here. There's no way I can be a Symmetra main. Moira! I used to play Moira all the time. Fight. Specifically DPS Moira, which is unfortunate for my teammates. Bro, this guy just walked into it. Barely took any damage that time. Why do I still have that skin equipped? Fight. Changing position. Echo skins are terrible. And I feel really bad because I really like Echo. What did I just do? What? What just happened? I don't know what just happened, but... What's crouch? That's right.
Get in here.
Yeah. Guess I'm... No, I'm not. No, I'm just being matched up against people that are worse than me. I almost said that I'm not as bad as the game as I think I was. That's just not true. Okay. So, let's see. Ah, damn. It's okay. I can afford to lose one more as well. Which I probably will now. Cool. I never get headshots. Are you joking? Why was that play of the game? It seems like a really weird play of the game to have. Regardless, I got my loot box, which is what I was going for. And deathmatch. The thing about deathmatches is that if you're trying to get loot boxes, they suck. You need to get in the top four. So, like, it's legitimately difficult. So, go into a deathmatch. What is this? Oh, why is this up here? Definitely not, Reaper. I'm not quite a deep Reaper main yet, but that is where I'm heading. I consider myself Lucio main. What just happened? Whoa, what? Okay, whatever.
The grave can hold me.
Got the Hanzo, that's all I wanted.
Taken the lead.
Please tell me that I'm going to be matched soon now. Probably going to die there, gonna be honest.
Arriving at Shatten here. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
God, I love this skin.
Yeah. I could have survived that if I was smarter.
This is my
curse. Freaking junk rat. Get out of here, bro. Nobody likes you. Bye, Tracer. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot.
This is my curse. I'm on fire.
I'm on fire. What is going on with these people? Wraith form too. Gotten out of it.
This time, finish the job.
Problem is, I could legitimately win this.
Die.
That was not intentional. I pressed the wrong button. Yes! All I wanted was that kill. Thing is, I think what people don't understand about deathmatch games is that, like, not even in Overwatch, like in general, is that your primary purpose is to kill before you are killed. If you have the opportunity to get a kill before you are killed, then you should always take it. Because chances are the person you're facing is not the person who is in the lead. Then worst case scenario, they get another kill. Best case scenario, you get a kill over them. Fuck. Ah. It doesn't matter. As long as they get in the top four, it's all fine. Look at that feeling of deja vu. Whenever I win, then I do. I think that was a decent alt. So I can't fight. I can't fight that thing. LM, AO.
Ah, damn. Jesus, this Junkrat is insane. Oh my god, she sent out Bob? She sent out Bob. So I can't fight those two. Why do I always do that? I always end up running into the Junkrat things. Yes! First match. Awesome. Alright, so we will... Yeah, GG. No. Yeah, I got way of the game. That was kind of embarrassing. Not gonna lie. Oh no, I didn't want to play another game. No. Get out. Leave. Alright. So. Three loot boxes. Let's see what they are. Ooh, we got a purple. Okay, so purple is a. So. We got a victory pose for Torbjorn. Awesome. An emote for. Okay, so I never use Mercy, but I'll still put that on there. It's still not a bad emote. Okay. Now. A disgusting Winston skin. Yellow, I hate on skins. Alright. Yeah, just. Okay. Alright. So. That was my. Beginning stream for this new era of Masked Majora, I guess. Yeah, I'm just kind of hanging out. Let me put it here. So I am still going to be hanging out. I'm still going to be like... it's not going to be an everyday thing. Or even every weekend, every... like, not even every Friday or something. It's more or less just going to be, like, whenever I feel like it, I'm going to start streaming. In general, it's going to be more likely on weekends, because that's when I'm more, like, more playing games, especially on the computer. But, yeah. I think this was a pretty successful stream, you know, things considered. So thank you for watching. Thank you for being a part of the stream, if you stayed. Or even if you're watching on the pod. But yeah. Thank you for watching. And I will see you next time. Peace.